is called Faithful and True. With justice he judges and makes war. I'm the living one, I'm the sensuous universe. I was dead, and now look, I am alive. Forever and ever, and I hold the keys of death maze. When the lamb opened the fourth seal, I hear the voice of the fourth living creature say, come. And I saw the dead, great and small, standing before the throne. And books were opened, another book was opened, which is the book of life. The dead were judged according to what they had done, as recorded in the books. All whose names were not found written in the book of life were thrown into the lake of fire. One of the seven angels, who had the seven bowls, came and said to me, come, show you the punishment of the great prostitute who sits by many waters. But the beast was captured, and with him the false prophet who had performed the signs of his behalf. With these signs he had delighted those who had received the mark of the beast and worshipped his image. The two of them were thrown alive into the fiery lake of burning sulfur. And when the 1,000 years are over, Satan will be released from his prison. Then I saw another beast coming out of the earth. It had 2 horns like a lamb, but it spoke like a dragon. Then I looked, and there before me was the Lamb standing on Mount Zion.
Feet and a crown of 12 stars on her head. all inhabitants of the earth will worship the beast, all whose names have not been written in the Lamb's Book of Life. The Lamb who was slain from the creation of the world. I watched as he opened the sixth seal. There was a great earthquake. Some turned black like sackcloth made of gold hair. The whole moon turned black.